Keep focus, brother. Our enemy is only a little girl. Oh, why is this taking so long?
My apologies, Alexia, but I have been doing my best.
The revival of the Ashford family depends on your success, brother.
I am aware of that, Alexia. I will revive the family name myself and make you the master of the glorious Ashford family.
Do not worry, brother. I will handle them both myself.
Who is there? Is someone in the corridor?
What is it, Alexia?
Nothing. I believe I must have been imagining things.
Let us go, brother.
Thank you. 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 You
Redfield, hold it right there.
We meet each other at last. A pity I must say goodbye so soon.
I am Alexia Ashford. For the pride of the Ashford family, I will kill you. Wait!
What's going on?
After her!
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
This must be...
What? No!
Wait a second. What just happened?
So there never was an Alexia after all.
You mean, he thinks he's two people? Okay, that's it. Let's get out of here.
The self-destruct system has been
activated. That freak!
Activated.
He's trying to blow us up along
all
with the entire facility. Come on, we gotta get to that airport.
Right.
Thank you.
Claire! Those are the survivors!
We'd better get out of here too.
Right. Let's go!
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
We gotta get to that airport!
The self-destruct system.
Unless we raise the bridge!
Leave that to me. You stay here and make preparations for takeoff.
All personnel, evacuate. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuated.
Thank you.
detonation.
I will not allow you fools to escape. This is what you get for trying to oppose me. Now feel my revenge.
I was starting to get worried.
No time to explain. Let's go.
Right. We're out of here. Time to say goodbye to this death trap. We made it! Yahoo!
Ugh, it's finally over.
Claire, I'm sorry. I know I caused a lot of trouble for you.
No, it's okay. It was hard for both of us.
Well, I really hope you find your brother. I know what it's like to be alone.
Oh, Steve.
So, where should we go now? I could take you anywhere you want to go, Claire.
I hear Hawaii is nice this time of year.
You got it!
This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is all about.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All right. until detonation.
I will not allow you fools to escape.
So long. I was starting to get worried. We made it!
Oh!
What was wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just a giant cockroach that had to be stepped on. What's happening?
I don't know. The plane just changed direction on its own. It's flying in autopilot mode. I can't switch over to manual control.
My apologies. But I cannot let you escape now.
Alfred! Cross-dressing freak!
Where are we?
Huh?
Latitude, 82.17 degrees. That's the Antarctic. We're over the Antarctic!
What? Hey! Those are the seaplanes that left the island right before us!
Then that must mean this place belongs to Umbrella.
Hey, wake up, Steve.
We're still alive.
Thanks.
Plane's trashed. Well, let's split up and find another way off this oversized freezer.
Right.
Okay, let's do it!
Mm-hmm. Thank you.